This has gone on for way too long. All I want is my father back. Edge, you have tortured and tormented Paul Bearer like he's just some toy in your game. Well, he's not a toy. He's my father, and he doesn't deserve this. I don't deserve this. Edge, I have apologized to you. I have done everything that you asked me to do. And yet you insist on amusing yourself at the expense of the one person in the world that I care about. You know, despite all the things that I've done in the past, I am not a monster. I have feelings. And this is tearing my heart out. Edge, you're the monster. You forced me to chase you and to hunt you down. And now, I am begging you. Please. Please. Give my father back. This has to end. Do you hear me, Edge? I'm begging you, please, one way or another, this has to end tonight. Please.
Kane. Up here. Hey there, Big Red Monster. How you doing, big fella? Listen, I heard what you've been saying, and it may end tonight. This all may end tonight, but honestly, I think I disagree. To me, this ends at TLC. Tables, ladders, and chairs. Look what I just happened to stumble across. It's Paul Bearer, your dad. Look what else I happened to stumble across. A steel chair. See, here's the thing, Kane. I am the master of the TLC match, but sometimes with this kind of stuff, if you don't do it for a while, you get rusty. It's been a while since I've swung a chair, so I thought maybe just maybe I should brush up my skills. A little bit of batting practice, for lack of a better term. And I don't think Paul minds. Do you mind, Paul? Yeah, I think he said no. I don't think he minds at all. So here we go. I wasn't feeling that. My windup was a little bit off. Just a little bit. Here goes. I gotta step into this. Again, just a little bit off. It should be more like this. Ouch. That hurt. I'm warning you, don't take another step. Don't make me do this.
Please, Edge, put the chair down, okay?
Kane, what did I just say? You just took another step.
No! Another dummy.
Kane! Kane!
That's not the dummy you're looking for. The real one's right here. Toodaloo.
King, stop. Okay, this is not a dummy this time. This is the real thing. Don't come any further. What's that old rhyme? Humpty Dumpty had a great fall.
Another dummy, huh, Edge?
I wouldn't do that.
Whatever.
I told you.